today at the Bristol Motor Speedway, there was a near tragedy in Busch Series practice. Mike Harmon hits the wall during practice in turn two, spins down the track, and is hit flush by Johnny Sauter. You can see Harmon there, totally exposed in his race car as Sauter approached. Amazingly, Harmon was uninjured. His race car, devastated. Johnny Sauter's car also caught fire, but he was uninjured as well.